Hey guys, it's Denise at My Luxury First, and today I just want to show you my old school platform shoes. Who remembers these type of shoes? I don't know if you guys still wear them or not. I don't. Honestly, these kind of like hurt my feet because they're kind of like wooden. So I just wanted to take it back, and I'm going to get rid of these. So I just want to show these off real quick. They used to be super cute. I would wear them with jeans. I would wear them with bell bottoms, sometimes with skirts and dresses, but they were kind of hard to walk in. And even though they kind of have like, well, they do have like the platform, they weren't comfortable because of like that little slant. So these are my old school sodas. I believe I probably got these at Rainbow in Allentown, Pennsylvania, which is where I'm from, and I've had them for at least 10 years, at least. And so now I'm gonna give them away, but I just want to show these off and see if anybody had some like these or still has them, still rocks them, because I mean, they're cute. I was kind of thinking about keeping them, but then I'm like, the way my feet are set up now, I cannot hang. Like, I need a straight platform because these I cannot hang. I can only probably go to dinner, go to the movies, and just sit somewhere pretty, but I definitely cannot go clubbing in these or walk around the mall in these or anything like I used to when I was younger. So if these bring back memories, please give this video a thumbs up and please comment and let me know what old school shoes or what shoes do you have that you consider old school that you still have, that you still rock, or that you're going to be possibly getting rid of? Because these are, I don't know, I keep debating. It's like I want to get rid of them, but then I don't. Like, I still like how they look and I feel like they're cute, but I just can't hang in them. And I have not worn them in years. So it's like there's no point in keeping these because I have not worn them. So I'm just going to set them up on eBay because I just can't hang with these anymore. Like, I love them to death, but I never wear them. So they got to go. What do you guys think? You guys think I should keep them or sell them or give them away? Oh, wait. I found another pair of shoes that were similar to those, but these are the Candies brand. And you can see they have been worn. So these are just going to go in the trash. I'm not even going to try to give them away because they're just too cray. But these are another pair that were old school that basically I probably got around the same time because it's basically the same type of shoe. And I really wore these, barely didn't wear the other ones. But yeah, these are bringing back memories too. I don't remember where I probably got these. I believe I got these in Cali. But yeah, they have been worn for sure. But they are also another pair of my old school clunkers that I'm getting rid of. So, bye bye.